Welcome to the intro of Denver Chaos for your YouTube channel.
Welcome to the intro.
This is what's going on.
Welcome.
At least you know
it's a chaos.
Okay, start over, because I have an editing department. This is what's going on.
It's going to be like all up in the
back. Are we trying to tell this?
Why?
Where?
Why?
Alpha,
what?
Give me the camera.
Yeah.
Alpha, what?
Okay, Good Day is a Christmas part of the album, and you can play this at your Jerry. Christmas party.
Say hi.
Or to yourself on Christmas Eve if there's nothing else to do.
Good Day, eh?
Yeah.
In case you thought, like, I wasn't on this part.
Oh, I guarantee you, you'd be on. Okay, so Good Day, this is the Christmas part, and we're going to tell you what to get your true love for Christmas.
Look out the window.
Where?
In your mouth.
What?
What are you doing?
It's getting tossed.
No.
What? Oh, it's a great way.
No.
It's snowing because it's Christmas time. Hey, Poser.
What?
Here's the quiz.
Hi, Swanee.
Quiz for
Hi.
Dick.
Okay, I have my...
Swanee, where are we?
Yeah,
my
right.
house.
What are
we doing?
Days of Christmas?
Drinking.
Just figure it out, right? Christmas is...
Because why?
The 25th.
Right. What's the 24th? Christmas Eve, right?
So
that's
two.
Then what's after that?
Oh, yeah.
Boxing. Wrestling day.
No.
And
boxing
there's
day, yeah,
bacon.
Yeah.
Three. Then what's
well,
after that?
Something wrapped in bacon.
Nothing.
Which is
New Year's.
Four. And what's
New Year's Eve?
Five.
Yeah, bacon!
Bacon! Call Tommy! We're calling Tommy. Look.
I don't think he wants his phone number broadcasted, but that's okay.
That's okay. Hi, Tommy. Don't get mad at us. We're going to film.
Okay.
Well, we're going
this
to get a hold of
Christmas song.
Swanee,
in case you don't
take me to dinner first.
Somebody
wait a minute,
Christmas.
I said that.
There's lots of ideas in here, so
dinner.
Listen and don't get
Dickhead.
Stuck.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is
the
other guy at his specialty. It's
bacon.
Hey.
On the first
ain't nothing new.
Ain't nothing new.
Love gave to me beer.
Can't ever go wrong with bacon.
Bacon.
On the second day of Christmas, my true love gave to me.
Hey,
if you got if you get to go to an Amsterdam and an Amsterdam, perfect.
Three,
I'm just ready for a hockey
goals, two turtlenecks, and a beer.
I'm trying to get her 3-1 off.
But if
I said,
yeah, I'm
calling
the devil.
The only problem is
coming
to my
house.
In a tree. Fifth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me. Five gold toques, 4 pounds of back bacon, 3 French toasts, 2 turtles, and a beer in a tree. Okay, on the 6th, the gold Christmas, my true love gave to me. 6 packs of 2 for 5 gold toques, 4 pounds of back bacon, 3 French toasts, 2 turtles, and a beer in a tree.
This should just
really good.
One more time.
This is what you call a common boy.
I like apples though.
Exactly. The apple is
empty.
Oh my
god.
I like hot tamales.
Okay.
We at Denver Camp.
Good day.
The consumption of alcohol on the field. We're not on the field. That was good.
4 pounds of bag made 3 French toast, 2 turtlenecks, and a beer.
Floors.
There's a lot of floors.
Merry Christmas and good day. Good day, everybody.
That's called Swanee is vertically challenged. Get him! Get him!
Come on! The hip! The hip!
He's gonna blow his hip again!
I told you that he don't. But I won.
Merry Christmas, everybody.
Or on the 12th day, he could have gotten me a dozen donuts.
Go on to the store.
He could have gone down and get some bread. Like, good donut shop where if you buy a dozen, you get another
Jersey.
Free.
And then welcome 13, to the tactical day today.
Christmas.
Welcome to the tactical.
Next Christmas, get the chainsaw. Boy, that's
two.
Take two.
Four.
Move.
Yeah, I think it ranks up there with Stairway to Heaven.
What?
Take three! Apparently that's all you're gonna get. My apologies.
He threw it!